starting to get like sad.
As our 2023 season comes to a close on senior night tonight against Rutgers, we're going to take time to celebrate our four amazing seniors. Aaron Engel, our defensive specialist setter who could always drop an ace anywhere. Layla Ricks, who's been a physical force at the pin, one of the best blockers in the country. Sam Sire, our sixth rotation outside with over 1,000 career kills. Sid Dowler, our dependable setter and leader who ranks in the top five in career assist. You have been a part of some of the biggest moments in program history, from taking down number two Wisconsin and pulling together a 13-match winning streak in 2021, to two top 10 wins over Purdue and Ohio State in 22, and the first ever win against Minnesota this season. And even as you graduate, your contributions to building this team into what it is today has a tremendous impact on the future of this team. On behalf of the entire Maryland staff, I want to thank you for your great careers here at Maryland Volleyball. And as always, go Terps.
It means a lot to be a Maryland Terrapin. Coming to this place, they saw a lot of potential in me, and they kind of changed my life as a player and as a person.
Thinking back to like when I was a freshman and how different just like felt in the locker room community, like with the staff, and really just how much I've grown as like a person and a player and developed over my 4 years.
I'm grateful for every step of it, and I'm excited to see where this program goes.